Students and parents ranked quality remote instruction during the pandemic 5.6 out of 10. Concerns include poor content, little collaborative learning, and poor instructor preparation. It's clear that there are some students who are very likely falling through the cracks because of remote learning, said Julia Kaufman, a senior policy researcher at RAND Corporation. And more recently, the RAND Corporation surveyed over 2,000 teachers and school leaders from the organization's American Educator Panels in October, asking about their experiences during the 2020-2021 school year so far. Two-thirds of teachers said that the majority of their students were less prepared for grade-level work than they were at this time last year. That's two-thirds of students unable to gain the correct and enough information from class lectures. Thus enters AudioLect. To address this issue, we created AudioLect, a progressive web application that allows students to effectively expand their knowledge on the subjects that they're learning by recommending them relevant and enlightening videos based on their teachers' lectures. Using speech recognition and natural language processing, we are paving the path towards an education system in which every student has the resources to learn above and beyond. Let's get started. The first step in our process is recording, which uses speech recognition to understand and transcribe human speech. Users may set up and use this feature in the background while they're in class and record multiple times. They don't have to worry about missing any important details from their lectures. In addition, users can simply upload this audio file to a separate page for deep analysis. They can easily remove it through the text box on the left if they want to switch files and can view the name to make sure it's the right one. The audio is then processed. The file is run through our model, which is based on Google's Natural Language Processing API. It performs entity analysis on the lecture transcript and extracts key information based on its salience, relevance, and its prominence on the web. Up to 20 keywords and phrases are generated as a result. These are the topics that our model suggests the user focus more on. They can all be clicked to conduct an automatic Google search of the topic. The lecture transcript is also displayed, and it can be directly edited by the user. Furthermore, the user can view the videos that were recommended as additional study resources based on the vital information extracted from the lecture's transcript. The information is necessary to master the topic. The video addresses were scraped from YouTube's raw HTML and embedded into one organized page. There are three ways to store this analysis. First, the user can simply copy the transcript to the clipboard for personal use. Second, a new Google Doc with the transcript added to it can be created for safer keeping of the information. And last, the entire analysis can be emailed, including the transcript, key topics, and recommended videos for quick reference. The user can finally record again from the analysis page or go back to the homepage. This has been AudioLect, and we hope to drastically improve the quality of virtual instruction for all students. Thank you for listening.